game. Chase Delio gets it to Taylor Leier. Oh, what a hit by Dalton Thrower.
There wasn't a call there. Thrower will go over to the bench. Leier remains face down, a scary proposition, obviously. I mean, playing here in front of friends and family, as we talked about, and Travis Green with the message to the officials, feeling there should be a call there. And I'm not so sure they're not all going to get together now and maybe change their minds, RJ.
Well, that was one where immediately it looked like he was out before he hit the ice.
See, as he tries to cut in the middle, I mean, that's pretty clear to me. That looks like a definite contact to the head. And that's no guy snapping.